And the last in the lineup is pedigree pawnbroker David Sonnenthal. Born into a family of diamond merchants, he was raised to keep one eye on the prize and the other on the proceeds.
A true dealer never gets emotional and never buys for himself. Everything is for sale.